Keenan Lee, and this is the record of 13.77 seconds. He's on the freaking season.